Alright, guys. I'm gonna do like a little experiment. And basically, what that experiment is how long can I survive this big old TNT? Here, let me fly up. And as you know, I'm in survival, but I gave myself the ability to fly. Look at all this TNT. Alright. I'm gonna go get a timer on. Hold on. Oh no, my phone's about to die. And I don't want to go in my book bag to get my charger. Okay. Actually, I'm just gonna count it. So, let me start way over here in this little pit that I created earlier. So, here we go. One. Oh, wait, hold on. Set it today. And now let me fly over to a new area. Okay. And if you are wondering why I'm a Steve, I'm using like a different account. To actually do this and upload it properly. But it's okay. And look. Yeah. Okay. One stack down. We'll be right back. Alright, I'm gonna keep one stack on me just in case I survive. I lasted like 3 seconds. I have no idea where I even was. Okay, I found the desert. Not sure if this is the right desert or not. Well, hello, I don't know what I'm doing. I think we can do better than that Elytra flight. Oh, while I'm flying, I want to talk with you guys. My channel has been growing major. I mean, it's not much, but it is growing. Before, my channel had like 22 subscribers, I believe. Now it has 27. That is crazy. We gained like 5 extra subscribers. That's crazy. My channel is doing really good. Look at me in my doorway. Oh, and guys, if you want me to do like a 10 things you didn't know about Minecraft video, I will do that because I know a whole bunch of things that people might not know. Yay! Yay! Yeah. Actually, I think I might do it some other time. I keep on forgetting how I change my... thing where I'm like looking. Turn around. Alright, to end off this video, I'm gonna jump in that pool of lava. Oops. I accidentally flew. See you guys next time.